So what are we about to do today?
Back in it.
Back. Come on. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's get it. Who's this big man, eh? Come on. Come on, fam. Telling me.
What are we training today?
I'm back, fam. It's a back day today. What are you on?
Shoulders.
Shoulders?
It's got a unit.
Yeah.
Slack.
Well, let me see these shoulders, fam. Let me see.
Oh, ah.
Sorry, bro. Push. Keep pushing, bro. Yeah. One more. Try one more. Jeez.
Now I'm going to get up. I can't have this.
You can at least get 4 reps, should do.
Okay guys, one thing that I want you to make sure is that if you want to perform this movement, make sure that you possess a good posture. What's vital is that if you're going heavy especially, if you do not have good posture and good form, this will wreck your lower back. And what started to happen with me, what I noticed with my brother, our posture started to diminish in its quality. Our backs were starting to bend, which is not good, because what that's going to do is that it's going to put some pain onto the lower back, and that's the last thing we want in any sort of exercise at all. So if you wanted to do this exercise effectively, make sure that you possess good posture, and that's going to be my aim when I'm being heavy in my next back session, where I will also be doing T-bar rows.
Man's feeling good. Yeah, he worked me hard, didn't he? So obviously man's gonna feel good. First time in 2 months on a T-bar rows in the beginning. Felt good. Felt really good, so yeah.
Follow my Insta, innit?
Hey.
Got all my workouts there. Post regularly on my stories and that. any advice, just drop me a DM in it.
If you want him to be your PT,
slide in the DMs, innit?